Hello everybody, Lurgs here, welcome to my channel, and today
it's how to turn off your camera on your laptop. Maybe you're off to a really important meeting and you want to disable your camera. I'll show you three different ways of doing this. Now, on most modern laptops, you'll find there's a switch just next to the camera, and that's the easiest way to disable the camera and make it totally secure. So just with this switch, you can just slide it across, and that puts a cover over your webcam on your laptop. Just show you it here while I'm looking at the camera. So slide it across and that covers up the camera. That makes it 100% secure. Nobody can ever spy on you.
100% Utah.
This is on a slightly different laptop, on an HP, but it's the same concept. You've just got this small slider. So if you slide that across, that slides a cover over your webcam. Now, on some laptops, if they're slightly older, they may not have a cover switch like this one here, in which case all you need to do is a little bit of origami. So just fashion a bit of paper with a bit of a curve in it and just slot that over the top. That way your camera is disabled. Nobody can see through that. Now, the other way to disable the camera is through the settings. So go into settings on your laptop, select privacy, then select camera. Now within here you can disable the camera for certain apps, for specific apps, but if you want to disable the camera permanently for all apps, just click on this change button, slide this to the off position, and the webcam is now disabled. But I think the piece of paper is definitely easier than going into the settings. And I tell you what, if I'm going to a meeting, I'm definitely taking with me a lovely cup of tea.
Special Agent Utah, this is not some job flipping burgers at the local drive-in. Yes, the surfboard bothers me. Yes, your approach to this whole goddamn case bothers me. And yes, you bother me!